Two more here, two more. Last one here, last one. Go again. Finish strong here, finish strong. Find it! Attaboy, attaboy! Two more. Good job. Last one.
Then
if not hockey,
next season.
Next season, I want to at least play AAA if I can. But it's hard to get tryouts right now.
What are your long-term goals in hockey?
Long-term goals, like I said, NCAA, D1, NHL.
Do you have any camps that you have lined up besides this one, or are you planning on going to? Or
I have a camp with the Ogden Mustangs in August. I have a camp with the team I played with last year, just for the summer.
Okay, who's that?
Who's that? Tri-Valley Double A.
Okay. Do you have a week-long camp you're going to? Or?
It's a few months, Tuesday, Thursdays.
Okay. Anything else for you have lined up for the summer yet?
No.
Camps or anything? And what about your playing options for next season? What are you looking at?
Playing options, other than potential tryouts, that all I have is the team I play for Tri-Valley.
Okay. Do you have any tryouts lined up that you're planning on going to, or are you just gonna, you're still looking?
I was going to go to the Junior Sharks AAA tryout.
Okay.
And the Ogden Mustangs tryout.
What are your summer training plans?
Summer training, I have the camps I have, and I'm also going to do private lessons as much as I can with the Calgary Flames preparatory coach, Tom Spear.
All right, and do you have a budget that you want to kind of keep for your summer camps or tryouts?
Honestly, as far as I know, there's no cap on the budget.
Okay. What about for playing next season? Any limits on that?
Definitely.
And what's your status for schooling for next year?
I am a high school senior, graduating on Friday.
Okay.
And I was hoping to take a gap here if I could.
What are your other interests and hobbies outside of hockey?
I have video games and I enjoy playing volleyball.
Alright. What's your desired major for college? You know?
Desired major first would be electrical engineer. Second would be program design.
All right, and then who do you admire and why?
At three.
Okay.
Marc-Andre Fleury, because he knows when to be serious and he knows when he can mess around. Andre Vasilevsky, because he just never quits. I've never seen him give up on a puck. And Jordan Binnington, for just like he started in the July of that season,
mm-hmm.
his team did a cup and won. It's just really inspiring to me. He can be the underdog and still win.
All right, what are your biggest strengths?
Biggest strengths? I never quit. I'm very stubborn, which is also a weakness in a way. I like to help whenever I can, to be as helpful as possible.
What about your weaknesses?
Weaknesses, I can be overly stubborn sometimes. I get my mindset on something and don't let someone else change it. I can have a temper. I have off days where my temper goes off sometimes. I always try to apologize afterwards though.
Okay. And then what are your processes that you have for overcoming challenges?
I usually overcome challenges by like a mental brute forcing it. Like if something's upsetting me, I kind of just take a minute to get my focus past it and focus on what's happening.
Who do you go through for advice?
My first goalie coach and my mom.
And then what would make you prepared for junior hockey?
What would make you prepared? Honestly, right now, just more game time. I feel like there's going to be more game time this season than I wouldn't be prepared yet.
Okay. And then what qualities do you put forward in a leader?
In a leader? Mm-hmm. Someone who I can depend on to not give up even when things get hard. And someone that can like always, like even like the most uncontrollable people, they can keep that person under control if they have to.
All That's it. Thank you very much. Good job.